And Wes Wyatt back with us with the weather every 6 minutes.
And just like yesterday, Wes again tracking pop-up showers, but this is a more sort of organized line we're looking at right now.
Yeah, it's kind of moving along fairly quickly, which is a good thing. So if we do have some storm delays, they will be temporary. I want to start you off here. We'll take a look at the view from Jasper. Here it comes. The rain is about to move into the city of Jasper, and it's going to head on to places like Curry. If you're watching me there, you're probably getting the rain around Townley right now. We're watching it with you. Temperature 90 degrees on our first alert sky vision, but we're going to be dropping into the 80s really quick, maybe even on down into the 70s. In fact, here's a look at forecast radar, and this is what you need to know if you have plans for the next hour. This is some of the best data we have, and you can see this shows that line right there pushing on into Jefferson County, and this goes out 1 hour by 6:15. We're talking about some rain right around the city of Birmingham, Hueytown, around Bessemer, and also pushing into Coleman County, and you can see some pop-ups over into East Alabama. Next big thing is going to be an increase in rain chances. We still expect tomorrow to be probably the wetter day of the week. Numerous scattered storms. Some of those could be strong, gusty winds, frequent lightning, but what it does is kind of robs a little bit of the energy. So rain chances actually back off a little bit Thursday and Friday, so it won't be quite as wet, which of course means some hotter weather. You can see that system that is going to help to ramp up those rain chances tomorrow. That works its way in our direction overnight. So yeah, late tonight, there may be a few rumbles of thunder. You can see our first alert 24-hour forecast. That's 11 o'clock tonight, still showing possibilities of rain into the early morning. Then we get into Wednesday there. We are looking at some of that wet weather again from north to south. That's going to be the general motion as we track this tomorrow on our first alert weather apps. Notice how that temperature takes a little bit of a tumble as well with that rain pushing through into tomorrow evening, but still kind of humid. Hey, you know, we talked about the tropical system down over the Caribbean. Well, the Hurricane Center picking up on that. Now just a 20% chance of development. It stays well south and west of us. There is your first alert 7-day forecast into Father's Day. Lower rain chances.
Well, hundreds of